Good afternoon. My name is Carl Poplawski. I'm a senior applications engineer for Maya Heat Transfer. Today, we'll be talking about the four main events of a modern CAE simulation environment and how Siemens PLM NX CAE software delivers on those requirements. Please make sure your microphone is muted, and if you have a question, please use the chat box. If you limit your questions to only one or two, I should be able to address them at the end of the presentation. But first, let me tell you a little bit about Maya Heat Transfer Technologies. Maya Heat Transfer Technologies is a value-added reseller, or VAR, for North America. We represent Siemens PLM, LMS, and Build-It software products. We also provide engineering consulting services worldwide, with a focus on product engineering, design, and analysis. We furnish many of our clients custom software applications, often using the NX Open API interface in NX to deliver customized solutions. And finally, we offer both standard and customized training on all of our software products. In addition to being a VAR, Maya offers many engineering software applications and is a software development partner for Siemens PLM. Siemens OEM products offered by Maya include thermal, flow, and structural finite element-based software solvers in NX, FEMAP, and IDEAS. Maya produces Build-It, a 3D software solution that interfaces with portable coordinate measurement machines for real-time part inspection, tool building, assembly alignment, measurement process automation, and quality control. Maya also develops Test for IDEAS, a software tool used heavily for noise and vibration. Finally, Maya has developed a new software package called Clarity, which automates data center infrastructure management, allowing IT and facility operators to manage in real time assets, including hundreds of servers and power distribution units, work orders, and workflows involving multiple parties. Clarity includes real-time monitoring, alarm and event notification, and high-definition asset visualization, and promotes energy efficiency with integrated heating and cooling analysis. For companies already using simulation as part of their product development process, we're seeing a number of trends. First, these companies are seeking ways to drive analysis early into the product development cycle. Currently, simulation is typically used to verify a completed design. What they want to do now is incorporate simulation in the early stages of product development to help drive design decisions rather than just validating a complete design.
Next, they are looking at doing more multi-physics analysis. The interactions within complex products require multi-physics, such as understanding how the heat within an electronic device will affect its structural performance. Third, engineers are seeking to better understand whole system level performance. To date, simulation has been effective at evaluating components, but has fallen short at allowing engineers to analyze how the entire system will perform. And finally, with all this complexity comes data growth. Engineers need to find a better way to manage the rapid explosion of CAE data, but in a way that is meaningful to simulation analysts, program managers, and other decision makers in the organization. As an example, consider an aircraft engine. Aircraft engines require numerous types of analyses, especially multi-physics analyses, such as thermal flow and thermal structural coupling. Today, many of these types of analyses are fragmented and performed in a number of different tools. This complicates multi-physics workflows since engineers need to manually manage and transfer the data between each tool for each type of analysis, which then becomes very prone to error. Furthermore, engineers need to be proficient in multiple software tools and user interfaces, making their lives just that much more difficult. Traditional simulation tools lack a cohesive environment. Instead, they're a conglomeration of many different disconnected tools. In addition, these tools are only geared toward expert analysts. This means the people using simulation tools today are mainly expert analysts, of which there is a very limited supply. This alone causes a bottleneck and limits the amount of simulation that can be performed. Further hampering simulation are the simulation processes themselves. It may be possible to automate some of the tasks, but level of automation greatly relies upon the automation capabilities available within each of the specific tools. Capturing and automating more complicated multi-physics processes is virtually impossible due to the complexity of managing the data flow and automation of each tool. And again, each of these tools creates its own file formats. And each design iteration that gets simulated also creates a new set of data. Engineers today typically just keep all of this data on their hard drives in an unmanaged fashion, which is a major risk to product engineering organizations since data can easily be lost or become out of date and not synchronized with the latest design. Which brings us back to the simulation software itself. How can this be improved upon? SimData, which is a US-based market research group, studied the current state of simulation today and how it can be improved. The results of this research were published in a white paper last year entitled Modern Engineering Simulation Environments. In that report, they state, CAE is evolving from being a set of black box tools for highly specialized individuals towards a group of productivity environment tools that deliver strategic competitive advantages to the business by supporting simulation-driven design. To elaborate more, SimData states that CAE leading companies have broadened their view of what constitutes an effective CAE solution from just the core simulation solvers towards viewing the broader tool set and environment. They established that a modern simulation environment can replace the set of disconnected expert-level tools.
Modern simulation environment then opens simulation up to a new set of people, such as designers or design engineers, to enable earlier simulation-driven designs. The ideal simulation environment represents the bridge between users, solvers, and reporting results for decision-making, as well as a bridge to simulation data management and simulation process management, and even a, even a foundation for knowledge-based engineering. The elements of a modern simulation environment can be broken down into four main categories. First, integrated modeling and solutions. This deals with bridging the gap between CAD and CAE analysis modeling, addressing the geometry access and manipulation bottleneck. Multidiscipline simulation and optimization, which covers the different kinds of analyses that can be achieved within the environment. System-level modeling and simulation to evaluate system-level performance. And simulation data and process management to more effectively manage and keep track of your analysis data requirements, processes, and workflows. Siemens PLM for simulation, the vision for simulation is to deliver engineering simulation solutions that drive product performance decisions across the complete product lifecycle. This allows engineering organizations to achieve, first of all, earlier evaluation of cross-discipline trade-offs, faster product engineering iterations, enterprise-wide visibility of simulation results and knowledge, increased confidence that products will meet functional requirements. Overall, what this means is that companies can use simulation to make smarter decisions and better products. NX CAE is the leading modern simulation environment available today. It's a modern multidiscipline CAE environment for advanced analysts, work groups, and designers who need to deliver virtual prototyping in a timely fashion to drive product decisions. Unlike disconnected single-discipline CAE tools, NX CAE integrates best-in-class analysis modeling with simulation solutions for structural, thermal, flow, motion, multi-physics, and optimization into a single environment. It also seamlessly integrates simulation data management into the analyst workflow so that information is not lost within some obscure hard drive. And finally, It provides the ability for greater simulation-driven design processes by giving companies the ability to expand CAE to the designer community and increase collaboration between high-end analysts and designers. It's important for a modern simulation environment to expose simulation to more people than just expert analysts, and NX CAE does just that. NX CAE is scalable to cover a wide range of user profiles, but uses the same proven core technology across all profiles. Starting with advanced analysts, NX CAE provides all the power and detailed meshing and simulation capabilities an analyst needs. But it also delivers sophisticated tools for working with geometry from any CAD system, eliminating the frustration many analysts experience trying to access and then manipulate geometry using more traditional CAE tools. Design engineers have responsibilities in both design and engineering. NX CAE benefits them because it integrates CAE into their design processes directly within the same CAD environment. They might need to perform motion analysis of a mechanism and can use the results for clearance or interference checking directly on the actual geometry without ever having to leave NX. Design engineers could also conduct basic structural or thermal analyses to help them in upfront design decisions without having to tie up an expert's time. Even at the pure designer level, NX offers wizards and guided processes that can help designers get quick feedback on their designs while always being in the CAD environment. What's critical to note is that the same proven solver technology used by the advanced analysts is also applied to solve problems across all of these user levels. This provides consistency in terms of results and gives confidence to the advanced analysts that ultimately evaluate the final designs. It also makes it easy for advanced analysts to collaborate and troubleshoot with designers and design engineers since the underlying technology is the same. Finally, expert analysts can even control or guide the types of analyses executed by less skilled analysts or designers through the use of the NX programming interface to create automated and repeatable processes. Here's just a sampling of well-recognized engineering companies around the world who are using NX CAE today to improve their engineering processes. ATK, a U.S.-based aerospace company, highlights how they like NX CAE's ability to easily edit geometry to prepare models for analysis. I'll explain these capabilities in more detail shortly. GE also praises NX CAE for its extensive meshing capabilities, especially in terms of speed, mesh quality, and overall reliability. And Siemens Gas Turbines also praises NX CAE, not just because they are a part of Siemens, but because they truly believe that NX CAE is a world-class environment for CAE. Now let's discuss in more detail what makes NX CAE a modern simulation environment. And I'll begin with integrated modeling and solutions. Integrated modeling and solutions enables the productivity benefits that analysts and designers can achieve through a common geometry and user interface. Because NX CAE is built using the same foundation of a CAD system, it has much more powerful geometry editing capabilities than a traditional FEA preprocessor. Things like direct geometry editing, powered by Siemens synchronous technology, makes it fast and intuitive for analysts not familiar with CAD history structures to rapidly edit and prepare geometry prior to meshing. All geometry edits, meshes, and boundary conditions created by the analyst are associated to the CAD part, allowing engineers to rapidly update their models for design changes and providing results much faster. To illustrate this point, let's look at the traditional CAE process today, which I'm sure many of you are familiar with. The basic process looks like this, starting with the part design in CAD. CAE analysts using traditional tools can spend up to 80% of their time remodeling the part for analysis purposes, But of course, the real value of CAE lies in simulation efforts and evaluation results, not in geometry manipulation. So why does traditional analysis modeling take so long? Analysis modeling can be broken down into a number of steps which can take varying amounts of time depending on the type of model being analyzed. The basic steps consist of first finding the correct CAD geometry and importing it into the CAE preprocessor. Next, analysts spend a significant portion of their time just cleaning the geometry to remove sliver surfaces, stitch surfaces together, remove unnecessary geometry features and things like that. You might also spend time mid-surfacing, creating fluid domain geometry, or partitioning solid models for easier hex element meshing. All of this is tedious, time-consuming, and low-value work. The next step is just creating the mesh, which again, depending on the model and type of mesh being created, can be a challenge. You also need to ensure element quality, which can require you to manually rework parts of your mesh. Finally, you add boundary conditions, which again may take time depending on the complexity of the model and behavior you need to simulate. But the frustrating thing is that for traditional CAE simulation environments, this entire process is repeated for every single design iteration. It can be very hard to reuse the previous analysis model using today's traditional CAE tools.
Now let's consider the CAE process with a modern simulation environment. Right away, you gain process benefits on the initial iteration because integration with simulation data management means you more quickly use the right CAD geometry. You then spend far less time preparing geometry prior to meshing due to the underlying geometry engine of the tool. Meshing can also take less time because of the best-in-class Tetra meshing or by other advanced meshing capabilities for 1D, 2D, and 3D elements. And the ability to apply loads and boundary conditions to geometry or groups of elements also saves time. But where you really start to gain benefits from a modern simulation environment is when the design starts to change. The simulation data manager will immediately notify you when a part is out of date and needs to be updated. And since the analysis model is associated to the design, NX CAE can automatically update the analysis model to fit the design change. In many cases, this can involve no additional work by the analyst, so the part can be almost immediately available for reanalysis. Overall, this speeds design analysis iterations, and it's not uncommon for us to see gains on the order of up to 100 times faster than the traditional process.
Here's a quick example that starts after an initial mesh is created. In NX CAE, it's possible for an analyst to try out design changes themselves as a kind of what-if scenario. This is made possible by direct geometry editing, known as synchronous technology in NX. Using simple commands, the analyst can select the geometry and just drag it to a new location. No need to worry about feature histories or breaking the CAD part. The geometry engine is smart enough to know when to combine geometry, such as you see here. Once the changes are done, the analyst hits the update command, and the mesh and any loads and constraints will update to a new geometry. Now let's move to the next element of modern simulation environment, multidiscipline simulation and optimization. Multidiscipline simulation means multiple kinds of simulation capabilities are offered from within a single environment. More traditional CAE tools often focus on just a specific kind of analysis, such as a tool for CFD, another tool for motion analysis, and yet another for structural analysis. NX CAE combines multiple analysis domains under a single user interface. There are a number of benefits. First, you only have to learn a single user interface, and it's the same across all the analysis disciplines. Next, it allows you to streamline coupled and multi-physics analysis workflows. Since all the data is internal, there are no messy data transfers between software tools. But even though all the solutions are under a single environment, the solvers within the environment are scalable to take advantage of high-performance computing. More specifically, NX CAE offers solutions for structural, thermal, flow, motion, optimization, and multi-physics analyses. Within each of these primary solution domains, NX CAE offers a number of specific analysis types, such as linear and nonlinear analysis, durability, and structural analysis of composites. Thermal analysis solutions include convection, conduction, and radiation. CFD, or computational fluid dynamics, includes solutions for compressible and incompressible flow and non-Newtonian fluids. Motion simulations can include rigid bodies or even flexible bodies, as well as coupling with control systems. NXCAE includes a number of optimization routines that you can use in conjunction with structural, thermal, and fluid analyses. And because all these solutions are available within a single environment, it is very easy to perform multi-physics analyses such as thermal flow, thermal stress, fluid structural interaction, and acoustical structural analysis. To show you an example of how you can streamline multi-physics workflows, here's a motorcycle where we want to analyze and improve the durability of the bracket that connects the spring damper to the rear suspension, of the frame. We start with a motion analysis in the motorcycle's suspension using rigid bodies, with the bracket model as a flexible body, as you see here with the mesh. This means NXCAE is actually conducting a simultaneous coupled motion structural analysis on the bracket. As the animation of the motion simulation runs, you can see the stresses that are imparted onto the bracket in real time. Next, the results of the motion structural analysis can be used to generate a durability report. We start with a stress analysis. The loads are developed straight from the motion analysis. These are von Mises stress results. And then we move into a durability analysis, and we can provide a durability report showing durability at the high stress locations. And we have about 18,400 cycles. To improve fatigue life, we can use shape optimization with NXCAE to fine-tune the design. You can see the high stresses in those areas. Shape optimization shows where the bracket can be altered, and this data can be used by the designer to update and improve the design very efficiently. And this shows the new design on top of the old one. Multidiscipline simulation with NXCAE played a key role at NASA JPL in development of the Mars Curiosity rover, which is currently touring around Mars and making the newspapers on a regular basis with its discoveries. JPL wanted to use a single software platform from design through manufacturing to reduce risk caused by trying to link standalone systems together. JPL used NX thermal analysis to evaluate the thermal control system's performance under conditions that JPL could not simulate with physical testing. They also used NX motion analysis to determine if there might be interference issues between various moving equipment on the rover. The result for JPL was that they achieved faster and fewer design iterations, redesign iterations, meaning they were able to compress design schedules. They also required less physical prototypes and experienced fewer design issues during mission simulations. And of course, the success of the mission to date has been spectacular. The next element of modern simulation environment is the ability to perform systems level simulation. One of the key enablers to system simulation in NXCAE is the ability to efficiently build and manage large analysis models using a multi-level hierarchical structure very similar to how the CAD assembly is managed. This concept is very unique to the CAE world. NXCAE allows engineers to rapidly build finite element assembly models by referencing existing meshed components. A single component can be instanced into an assembly finite element model multiple times, just like a CAD assembly. Once the components are in place, NX CAE provides methods to easily mechanically or thermally connect the component mesh representations. If a design change occurs to one of the components, the engineer can then rapidly update the component finite element model, and the assembly finite element model will automatically be updated. With traditional CAE tools, engineers must manually build single, large FE models with hundreds of geometric bodies and associated finite element repetitions. In contrast, assembly modeling in NX CAE offers significant time savings to simulation engineers. Here's an example of a satellite. Notice the four instances of a solar panel assemblies. We start by reviewing the CAD assembly. We hide the solar panel assemblies. We're still in the CAD assembly, and now we're showing one of the solar panels. We mesh one instance of a solar panel and then create an assembly finite element model of a solar panel and the hinges, including the two instances of the mesh panel and an existing hinge finite element model. Now we review the existing satellite assembly finite element model and map the new solar panel assembly model to the four locations of the satellite.
And finally, we review the results of the modal analysis.
Another integral part of systems level simulation is understanding how accurate your simulation is relative to real physical behavior. NXCAE provides methods to compare simulation results with modal test data using modal assurance criteria. The NXCAE then provides an automated process to fine-tune the model to modal data, correlating the simulation model to match the modal test. Once the model is tuned, the user has the confidence to exercise the model for any combination of loads and constraints that are required for design purposes. The last element of a modern simulation environment is simulation data and process management. From the moment an engineer has a set of requirements and starts working with conceptual models through the point where he is validating designs and correlating predictions with test data, engineers are generating huge amounts of data. A modern simulation environment needs to capture that knowledge and make it available for reuse by engineers at a later date. By capturing and managing the data and processes, you build long-term knowledge and value for your company. Siemens has invested heavily in making simulation data process and workflow management a core part of TeamCenter. Due to the unique requirements of CAE, simulation process management goes beyond product data management and is important enough to be a complete focus area on its own. TeamCenter is able to control and speed up large engineering processes for some of the most complex products available today. NXCAE users can directly access data stored in TeamCenter and push analysis models and results back into TeamCenter to facilitate sharing with other engineering groups, sites, or even suppliers. Sim Data published the Simulation Data and Process Management Vendor Scorecard, which was an objective report that rated five different vendors: Altair, Ansys, Dassault Simula, MSC Software, and Siemens PLM. TeamCenter Simulation Process Management scored highest overall and highest in each of the four categories Sim Data evaluated. Also, Sim Data, along with Ford Motor Company Europe, published a white paper which outlined how Ford was using TeamCenter simulation process management for managing analysis of all the different configurations an automobile can have. With virtually no customization on top of an out-of-the-box solution, Ford was able to achieve productivity gains of 4 to 8 times over their old process. Another challenge product engineering organizations face is the CAE bottleneck. Even in companies with large analysis teams, there is often 10 to 15 designers for every analyst. Relatively simplistic design issues can easily clog the system when analysts can't keep up with demand because the traditional CAE process is too time-consuming, inhibiting late feedback back to the designer. NX addresses this bottleneck with effective API tools that automate repetitive CAE tasks. The common API set called NX Open enables product engineering organizations to capture the knowledge of expert analysts. The API can automate the full scope of NX CAE solutions, so engineers can automate complex analyses and enable design engineers to complete many analysis tasks themselves. The API can also be linked to other external proprietary programs you may have, so that engineers can easily launch those programs from the NX environment. Linking with Team Center also gives expert analysts a means to distribute and manage automated processes to the broader organization. For example, your expert analysts can capture simulation best practices and place them into an automated NX Open tool that will guide a basic level user to define the inputs needed for a routine analysis. This automated tool can then be distributed to the design team through Team Center. Now the design team can use this routine to run the analysis and rapidly iterate their designs based on simulation without having to wait for feedback from the CAE team itself. The tools provided by the expert analyst can ensure proper simulation practices to achieve consistent and accurate results. This means the designer develops a more robust part right from the start. It also allows the CAE team to then focus on more complex analyses, such as whole systems level simulations. One Siemens client, Design Automation Associates, or DAA, has been very successful in developing and utilizing automated simulation processes. Many engineer-to-order products require the same types of analyses to be run over and over to verify the different specifications that come from different customers. DAA has been able to automate these routine simulation processes using NX Open. Taking a simulation process that usually takes 40 hours to run manually to just 15 minutes using the automated tools. Additionally, the automated processes are robust enough that they can be run by non-analysts such as designers. And finally, DAA has even noticed a reduction in errors since hand calculations are either eliminated or greatly reduced. So to reiterate, simulation is moving away from a set of disconnected, specialist-specific tools to a modern simulation environment that delivers strategic competitive advantages to the business by supporting simulation-driven design. Key elements of the modern simulation environment are integrated modeling and solutions, multidiscipline simulation and optimization, system-level modeling and simulation, and simulation data and process management. And NX CAE sets an excellent example for what constitutes a modern simulation environment. You might also be asking, well, why Siemens? What you might not realize is that Siemens has a very strong reputation for CAE, as evidenced by their over 40-year heritage of leading CAE solutions that date back to SDRC and IDEAS. The CAE products Siemens develops today directly result from past technology and experience in the CAE field. Siemens views simulation as a strategic investment area, and so it is investing heavily in CAE. Siemens support is evidenced by these quotes from Siemens executives. Anton Huber, CEO of Siemens Industry Automation, states, "The integration of product development, simulation, and validation is now at the top of our agenda." And Chuck Grindstaff, CEO of Siemens PLM, says, "We are investing heavily in CAE for multidisciplinary analysis throughout the product definition cycle." As an example of Siemens' commitment to CAE, in 2013, Siemens PLM Software acquired LMS International, a leading global provider of test and simulation software. The acquisition of LMS has enabled Siemens to extend their knowledge base in systems engineering, simulation, and test, as well as close the loop between product development and test, improving the fidelity of simulations throughout the development process and reducing the need for multiple physical prototypes. LMS brings multiple capabilities into the Siemens PLM portfolio, including Imagine Lab, a simulation suite to model and analyze multi-domain intelligent systems and predict their performance as part of a model-based systems design and foundation for systems-driven development. Virtual Lab, a 3D simulation system that captures the experience from a heritage of product testing to provide accurate simulation models. And Test Lab, providing a full suite of physical prototype testing and analysis solutions for durability, noise, and vibration. This concludes my presentation. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to visit and speak with you today. Please feel free to contact us at any time to discuss these products using the information you see on the screen here.